Number 7, find a category lacking recent innovations. Another great way to generate business ideas is to look at markets that haven't had many recent innovations. When I started lifting weights in 2011, I started to consume protein shakes and bought myself a couple of shakers. These allowed me to mix up my shake to ensure there weren't any clumpy bits. The shakers did the job, but as time went on, I noticed that the market changed considerably. Entrepreneurs developed new features for protein shakers, from a classic shaker with a metal mixer ball inside to shakers that had different compartments in them to hold other supplements such as vitamin tablets. Then companies introduced battery-powered shakers with a mini plastic mixer at the bottom to whisk the protein supplement at the push of a button. What market do you believe needs innovating? Number 8. Make a cheaper version of an existing product. When entrepreneur Michael Dubin founded the Dollar Shave Club, a subscription-based grooming brand in the US, he started by undercutting big competitors in his industry. His company grew at a phenomenally fast rate. Within 5 years, Michael sold it for a reported $1 billion to Unilever. Number 9, let go of originality. There are countless businesses already in existence, so it's likely that you won't be the first person to think of an idea or product. Focus on how to be better rather than how to be different. Make a list of businesses that you find inspiring or align well with your values, then ask yourself how you could put your own stamp on that product or industry. This thinking will get your juices flowing. Number 10, change your routine. When you stretch your thinking, seek out things you would normally miss. Change your fixed routine by listening to podcasts, watch inspiring business and entrepreneur interviews on YouTube, and engage in conversations that talk about the future. Break the mold you currently find yourself in. When you do this, your vision gets much wider and business ideas will pour in,